garage certainly is busy today, Louise. Time for a little break. Oh, hi. The toys today wanted to play cars and trucks.
But before they can play with them, Jonathan and I have a few minor repairs to do here at the Polka Dot Door Garage.
There you go, Bear. All fixed and ready to go.
All right, Humpty. Let's have a look at your car. Oh, I see what's wrong. Do you? The handle grips come off. Well, that's no problem, because fixing handle grips is our specialty. Well, I can fix your car. I can fix it up for you. I can fix the grip. I know just what to do. It won't take me long, only a minute or two. And when it's all fixed up, your car'll be as good as new. There, Humpty, all fixed.
Do you know what's wrong with Dumpty's car? Sure. There's no seat. But the seat's right here. But that's not a problem. I can fix it in a jiffy. I can fix your car. I can fix it up for you. I can fix the seat. And I know just what to do. It won't take me long, just a minute or two. And when it's all fixed up, your car will be good as new. There you go, Dumpty. Your car is all fixed and ready to go.
Having a look at Marigold's truck. The handle's a little bit loose, but that's no problem. I'll have it fixed in a minute. Oh, I can fix your truck. I can fix it up for you. I can fix the handle. I know just what to do. It won't take me long, only a minute or two. When it's all fixed up, your car'll be as good as new. There. All fixed, Marigold. And you're all set to go.
Well, it looks like all the toys are all ready to go. Time to close up the garage for another day.
Well, that was quite a job. I'm glad there were two of us to do the work.
Well, I'm glad that we could do it together. That's what our song of the week is all about. Doing things together. Why don't you help us sing it and do the actions?
Clap, clap, clap your hands. Clap your hands together. Clap, clap, clap your hands. All together with us.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle your ears. Wiggle your ears together. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Clap, clap, clap.
All together with us.
Flap, flap, flap your arms. Flap your arms together. Flap, flap, flap.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Flap, flap, flap.
All together with us. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle your knees. Jiggle your knees together. Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle.
Flap, flap, flap.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Clap, clap, clap.
All together with us.
Tap, tap, tap your toes. Tap your toes together. Tap, tap, tap.
Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle.
Flap, flap, flap.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Clap, clap, clap.
All together with us. Wriggle, wriggle, wriggle about. Wriggle about together. Wriggle, wriggle, wriggle.
Tap, tap, tap.
Jiggle, jiggle, jiggle.
Flap, flap, flap.
Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle.
Clap, clap, clap.
All together now. All together now. All together with us.
What's that, Humpty? Oh, I see. Humpty says that he and the other toys want to take their cars and trucks out for a spin.
Sure. All ready to go, Dumpty?
Okay, Humpty. Let's start those engines. These must be sports cars. Early in the morning, out in the roadway, see the little sports cars all in a row. Do you hear their engines roaring out so loudly? Vroom, 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 and off they go.
Those toys certainly know how to handle their sports cars.
Okay, Marigold, let's take your truck out for a drive.
Okay, Bear, all set to go?
Early in the morning, out on the roadway, see the big trucks rolling all in a row. Do you hear the drivers blow their horns so loudly? Beep, beep, honk, honk, and off they go.
Beep, beep, honk, honk, and off they go.
Beep, beep, beep,
beep, beep, honk, honk, beep, 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 beep. You're great truck drivers.
Except for Bear. I think he needs a little practice in parallel parking.
So I see. Careful, Bear. The toys have had fun playing cars and trucks. You probably played cars and trucks and imagined that you were going for a drive. Or maybe you've gone for a real drive with a grown-up. Have you ever wondered how cars and trucks are made? Well, if you look through the polka dot door, you'll see how cars are designed and built in an assembly plant. Let's look. When a new car is built, first a designer draws a plan.